Ooh, wow. Hey guys, my name is Roma and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, as the title says, I have received a mystery package and I cannot wait to open it up. So let's open it. I know that this parcel is come from Bonnet Bots. So yes, let's open it. Ooh, wow. It is a coffee mug, but it's in a form of a camera lens. There's one more pamphlet inside. I'm going to check that out first. So it's a pamphlet from Bonnet Bots. Bonnet Bots is a website for satire and humor. Our merchandise store has cute miniature gifts that you can stock at home for use in sudden unplanned gifting situations or for your own pleasure. So guys, this is what I have received. It is a camera lens coffee mug. Oh wow. Since camera is one of the most important parts of my life, I think this coffee mug is perfect for me. Guys, I'm absolutely in love with this. It also has a lid wherein I can put my coffee. Oh wow. It's like the lens in front of the camera. And it says Kenim. And here guys, you can literally open up this lid and drink coffee from there. Here, and you can just, you know, drink it. Oh wow, I just cannot wait to use this. I absolutely love this mug. I'm gonna put my coffee inside this, drink it. I'm gonna be using this a lot. I just love this lid, and also the quality is good. It's plastic, it's really very good quality. Guys, I think this is a perfect gift if you have a photographer friend, and you know, you can just gift it to them, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna love this gift because I love it. I'm not a photographer, but I use camera all the time. I speak to the camera literally all the time. So this is a perfect gift for me, and it literally looks like a lens. I'm seeing the lens right now and it absolutely looks like it. With small minor details, I absolutely, you know, love, love, love it. Thank you so much, Bonnet Bots. I'm gonna go on their website and check out what else they have. So let's go. So guys, I'm on the Bonnet Bots website currently, and they have some super useful must-haves, return gifts, cute miniatures. The cute miniatures will include, wow, small, you know, pots and camera, phone holders, pen holders, soap dispensers. So cute. They have earthen clay pots, the lens which I have, the camera lens, a pizza cutter, wow, retro truck cute artistic planter. It's so pretty. A small truck in which you can plant a tree. If you love having trees around you and small plants, that is definitely a must buy. I'm going to put up some pictures of products that I found extremely cute on their website over here so that you guys can check that out. I think I can spend my whole day looking at these things. Wow. Also, they have this LED light which you can attach on a laptop and which will, wow, which will show light on your keyboard, like especially if you're using a laptop at night or in the dark. Wow, I'm pretty impressed by their website. Also, I just cannot wait to use this. Guys, there will be a link in my description below wherein you can go and check out their website. Also, I will leave a small coupon code for you wherein you can get a discount on your order. So what are you waiting for, guys? Go visit, order some nice stuff for you all. And also, their rates are very reasonable. I just checked it out. And I'm in love with this, guys. I just cannot wait to use this. Thank you so much, Bonnet Bots. I'm in love with this product and I cannot wait to shop for some more fun, exciting goodies there. Yes. So guys, that's all I have for you in my today's video. This is the mystery surprise parcel that I received from Bonnet Bots. I'm in love with this product. I cannot wait to use it. If you want this product, I will put a link in the description below wherein you can go and order it. If you are a photographer, definitely order it. If you are a photographer's friend, you definitely need to give this to your friend. Yeah, come on, be a good friend, gift it to your friend. I will put a coupon code down below wherein you can get a discount. So yes, go order right now. And I will enjoy coffee or tea in this mug, and you come back tomorrow for a new video. Bye.